There's nothing that I care to choose to tell. You've been acting most peculiar. Every morning you're awake ahead of me. Always sitting by the window. I like to watch the river meet the sea. When we work in the mill, weaving at the loom, you gaze absent-minded at the roof. And half the time your shuttle gets twisted in the threads till you can't tell the warp from the woof. Tain't so. You're a queer one, Julie Jordan. You won't ever tell a body what you think. You're as tight-lipped as an oyster and as silent as an old Sahara spink. His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round bottom boat with a net full of herring from the sea. An almost perfect beau, as refined as a girl could wish. But he spends so much time in his round bottom boat that he can't seem to lose the smell of fish. The first time he kissed me, the whiff of his clothes knocked me flat on the floor of the room. But now that I love him, my heart's in my nose, and fish is my favorite perfume. Last night he spoke quite low, and a fair-spoken man is he. And he said, Miss Pipperidge, I'd like it fine if I could be wed with a wife. And indeed, Miss Pipperidge, if you be mine, I'll be yours for the rest of my life. Next moment we were promised, and now my mind's in a maze. For all it can do is look forward to that wonderful day. When I marry Mr. Snow, the flowers will be buzzing with the hum of bees. The birds will make a racket in the churchyard trees. When I marry Mr. Snow, then it's off to home. And both of us look a little dreamy-eyed, a-driving to a cottage by the ocean side, where the salty breezes blow. He'll carry me across the threshold, and I'll be as meek as a lamb. Then he'll set me on my feet, and I'll say kind of sweet, well, Mr. Snow, here I am. Then I'll kiss him so he'll know that everything'll be as right can be, a living in a cottage by the sea with me. For I love that Mr. Snow, that young seafaring. If I
tide's creeping up on the beach like a thief, afraid to be caught stealing the land. But on a night like this, I start to wonder what life is all about.
And I always say two heads are better than one to figure it out.
I don't need you or anyone to help me. Got it figured out for myself. What are we? Just a couple of specks of nothing. Look up there.
Why, you can't even count the stars in the sky. And the sky's so big, the sea looks small. And two little people, you and I, we don't count at all.
I can just see myself, kind of scrawny and pale, picking at my food and lovesick like any other guy. I'd throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude in a dickie and a collar and a tie if I loved you. But somehow I can't see just exactly how I'd be if I loved you. Time and again I would try to say, all I want you to know. If I loved you, words wouldn't come in an easy way.
I sail a little boat, and the fish I catch I sell. And in a manner of speaking, I'm doing very well. I love a little girl, and she's in love with me, and soon she'll be my bride. I should be satisfied.
Well, ain't you?
If I told you my plans and the things I intend, it'd make every curl on your head stand on end. When I make enough money out of one little boat, I'll put all my money in another little boat. I'll make twice as much out of two little boats, and the first thing you know, I'll have four little boats, then eight little boats, then a fleet of little boats, then a great big fleet of great big boats. All catching herring, bringing it to shore, sailing out again and bringing in more and more. First year we're married, we'll have one little kid. The second year we'll go and have another little kid. You'll soon be darning socks for eight little feet.
Are you building up to another fleet?
We'll build a lot more rooms. Our dear little house will get bigger. Our dear little house will get bigger.
And so will my figure.
Sleep, we'll sit and dream the things that every other dad and mother dream. When the children are asleep and lights are low, if I still love you the way I love you today, you'll pardon my saying, I told you so. When the children are asleep, I'll dream with you. We'll think what fun we have had and be glad that it all came true.
Busting out
all over the meadow and the hill.
But they're busting out of bushes, and the romping river pushes every little wheel that wheels beside a mill.
June is busting out all over, the ocean is full of jacks and tills.
With her little tail a-swishing, every lady fish is wishing that a male would come and grab her by the gills.
Because it's June, 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 June.
Fresh and alive and gay.
brother Junior.
And my sister's even loonier.
And my ma's getting kittenish with Pap.
Chase the ewe sheep are determined there'll be new sheep, and the ewe sheep aren't even keeping score.
Because it's June, 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 June. Yes, because it's June, June, June. It's June, June, June. Yes, because it's June, June, June.
Hutch went out like a lion, all whipping up the water in the bay. Then April cried and stepped aside, and along come pretty little May. May was full of promises, but she didn't keep them quick enough for some. And the crowd of doubting Thomases was predicting that the summer'd never come.
But it's come, by come, you can feel it come. You can feel it in your heart, you can see it in the ground.
You can hear it in the trees, you can smell it.
Look around, look around, look around.
June is busting out all over. The ladies, the men are paying for. Lots of ships are kept at anchor just because the captains hanker for the comforts they can only get in port.
June is busting out all
he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick every other feller's father. Well, I can. I bet that he'll turn out to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the mornings for our swim. His mother can teach him no way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No. Hot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around.
I don't give a hang what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit in his tail or work in a rail with a hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat in a river or pedal a pack on his back. Or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal. Run a cow around a corral, or maybe bark for a carousel. Of course, it takes talent to do that well. He might be a champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow that sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too. mother would like that. But he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be.
Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat-bottomed, flabby-faced, pot-bellied, draggy-eyed bully will boss him around.
And I'm hanged if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped lady with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this?
My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so and starting in to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get around any girl. I can tell him...
Wait a minute. Could it be? What the... What if he is a girl? Oh, Bill. Bill. What would I do with her? What could I do for her? A bum with no money.
You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of sweet and petite little tintype of her mother. What a pair, my little girl, pink and white as peaches and cream is she, my little girl is half again as bright as girl. Meant to be. Dozens of boys pursue her, many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few young fellers of two or three, but my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed in the best that money can buy. I never knew how to get money, but I'll try. I'll go out and make it, or steal it, or take it, or die.
hard to understand. When you're looking for fun, they clap you into jail.
Aye.
So I'm chipping off to sea, where life is gay and free, and a fella can flip a hook in the hip of a whale.
You're right. Low, high, low, low, a whaling we will go. We'll go a whaling, a sailing away. Low, way we'll go, low be high and low, for many and many a long, long day, many a day, for many and many a long.
Rocking upon the sea, your boat'll seem to be like a dear little baby in her bassinet.
Aye.
For she hasn't learned to walk, and she hasn't learned to talk, and her little behind is kinder inclined to be wet.
You're right. Low, high, low, low, a whaling we will go. We'll go a whaling, a sailing away. Away we'll go, blow me high and low, for many and many a long, long day.
When we raked them red hot lobsters out of the driftwood fire, they sizzled and crackled and sputtered a song fitting for an angel's choir.
Hit for an angel's, hit for an angel's, hit for an angel's choir.
We slid them down the back and peppered them good and doused them in melted butter.
Then we tore away the claws and cracked them with our teeth, 'cause we weren't in a mood to putter.
Fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's choir.
Then at last come the clams.
The clams.
Steamed under rockweed and popping from their shells.
Just how many of them gather?
Never see it yet to fail. I never see it fail. A girl who's in love with a virtuous man is doomed to weep and wail.
Stonecutters cut it on stone. Woodpeckers peck it on wood. There's nothing so bad for a woman as a man who thinks he's good.
My mother used to say to me, when you grow up, my son, I hope you're a bum like your father was, 'cause a good man ain't no fun.
Stonecutters cut it on stone, woodpeckers peck it on wood. There's nothing so bad for a woman
'tis two.
'Tain't so, 'tis two.
I never see it yet to fail.
I never see it fail. A girl who's in love with any man is doomed to weep and wail.
The clock just ticks your life away. There's no relief in sight. It's cooking and scrubbing and sewing all day, and not much sleeping at night.
Girl, and he's your fellow, and all the
not afraid.